I'm just hopping on here to show you how I make something real quick because I had some mashed potatoes left over and I wanted to make me some potato cakes, so that's what I'm getting ready to do and I wanted to show you. I've got about 2 cups of leftover mashed potatoes in my mixing bowl and I'm gonna add 1 egg and I'm gonna add 2 tablespoons of flour. I'm just using a regular tablespoon. It'll be kind of heaped up a little bit. You see what I'm doing? And I've got the skillet on over here. Put some more olive oil in it. Enough to cover the bottom of the skillet. Let that get hot. I'm just gonna stir this up. You know, I was thinking about adding another egg. This potato was a little on the dry side. But it's coming out good. It's going to be okay. I don't know if you guys like potato cakes or not, but I love them. And sometimes I like to eat strawberry jelly on them. I'm gonna let that get, the skillet get a little hotter. I like to eat strawberry jelly on my potato cake sometimes, and sometimes apple butter. But when I was growing up, I had 2 sisters. And my oldest sister, she liked everything. There wasn't anything she didn't like normally. But my middle sister, she didn't like potato cakes for some reason. And I always thought I had to eat what she ate or I wouldn't eat it if she didn't eat it. So I would pay her 50 cents to eat a potato cake just so I could eat one because I loved them. They were my favorite thing to eat. Isn't it funny what you do when you're a kid? And I don't know what difference it made to me that she ate the same thing I did, but I always wanted to eat exactly the same thing that she did. Anyway, let's see how the skillet's come along. See if it's getting hot enough to get these in it. Oh yeah, it is. Better turn it down a little bit. So I'm just gonna dip up a spoonful of these and drop them into the skillet. Let me put you over here. So you can see better. I'm just dropping them in there by the spoonfuls. I'm sure you've all made these before at home. If you haven't, you should give them a try. be anything fancy. Just little potato cakes. Got one left in here. No, maybe I've got two. Maybe I got enough for two. You can make these bigger if you want to. You don't have to make them this little. But this is just bite size. And if you make them bigger, you need to not have them heaped up too much. I'm gonna get my turner over here. I'm gonna turn that down a little because it was smoking. I'm gonna turn it back up. And we're gonna watch these cook for a minute. And it doesn't take long. The potatoes are already cooked. They just need to get brown. See what one of them. Yeah. Okay. There's one. And it doesn't take any time at all to get these browned up. Middle ones browned up quicker than the ones on the edge, I think. Or a pan of potato cakes. And I may add this to another video that I do. I've got several things that I'm wanting to do this week. But we'll see how it goes, and I may add this to another video. I just wanted to show you how I made them. Like I said, I'm sure you've all made potato cakes, but I just wanted to show you how I done them, and maybe you haven't had them for a while. And this might be something different you could have for a change. And they are so good. So good. Joey's back home. Take them out and let it cool here in a minute. you can brown them up as brown as you want them. Whoops, that wasn't what I wanted to do at all. That just wasn't what I wanted to do at all. Okay. Turn that down. Put this one out here to cool. I think the strawberry is gone. I think it used to go all the way down to the water. Strawberry preserves. Have no strength in that. This is strawberry preserves, and they'll be just as good. I'm just going to put a little bit on there. Still pretty warm. I'm not letting it cool down like I should. It's gonna be good anyway with the strawberry preserves. And it's so good. The potatoes get crunchy on the edge, but I was just in a hurry to taste these. Yummy. You don't have to put anything on them. You can just eat them the way they are. But I just happen to like them that way. But anyway, that's something that you can do with your leftover mashed potatoes if you have extra. So good. And I like them just plain too. Okay, they're getting all browned up, so I'm gonna take them off the heat. And I will see you again soon. Bye for now.